Many companies that use Google Workspace face the challenge of managing projects. They tend to use Google Spreadsheets and documents for that purpose. One of the most popular tools is the Gantt chart in Spreadsheets, though it's very time-consuming to create and maintain them. First of all, you need to make a template, like this one, and fill in the stages and tasks of your project. Then you should assign tasks, add start dates, due dates, and duration. After that, you should draw this task on a so-called timeline. When your chart is ready, you need to update it. For example, update the progress manually. In case of any slight change, you need to change the whole spreadsheet. Would you like to reduce manual actions with the more professional software? Kanbanchi can help. This is the same Gantt chart in Kanbanchi. You may continue planning by simply drawing tasks on the timeline. The progress will be calculated automatically and shown here as soon as someone updates a card with the task. If something changes in the dates, you may easily reschedule the whole chain of tasks. When you need to review a particular aspect of your projects, it's very easy to do it with filters. And finally, Kanbanchi is integrated with Google Workspace, so you can access it in the same familiar way.